The pilot has somehow survived with only minor injuries after his helicopter spiraled out of control and crashed into New York's Hudson River. We'll go live to our US correspondent Charles Croucher. Charles, good morning. This is one amazing great escape.
Just incredible, Davina, isn't it? Particularly when you see that plane come down into the Hudson River, that helicopter which was spiralling out of control. This vision caught by a passerby in New York, saw the helicopter go into the water, and from there, emergency services acted quickly. The pilot was the only person aboard. He got out of the fuselage and actually stood as it bobbed upside down in that murky water. He was rescued by a passing boat, and then the emergency services got the helicopter to shore where they tied it up. A dock worker has been injured in the process. The pilot hurt his hand, but given that vision, given that scenario, it really is a wonderful outcome. Here is how some of those passers-by described what they saw this morning.
We thought maybe it was like, you know, a stunt or something, or just, you know, planned or coordinated. And then next thing you know, it's out of sight, and, you know, there was a splash and, you know, sirens.
He was able to get out of his helicopter, stand on the pad. There was a passing boat that picked him up and brought him into the heliport.
It's been a little over a decade since a passenger plane went down in the Hudson. That spawned the story of Sully that became a motion picture. There, the passengers were rescued from the plane's wings. Sadly, last year, five people died in a nearby helicopter crash in New York's East River. So given the circumstances, given what happened, a really miraculous survival today in New York.